Yo, what is up everybody? Welcome back to another video. So, I'm not sure if anybody noticed, but my last four videos, I recorded them like all in one session, right? Well, once I got done with them all, and I went to go edit these videos, there was no sound. There was the sound from the microphone, but as for the audio, there was no sound in it. So what I had to do was, instead of going back and recording it all, because I didn't want to get no fake reactions, because at that point, I've already reacted to it, you know what I mean? So it would have been kind of phony, kind of fake. So I had to go download all the songs, and then I had to try to match it up right with the video, and it was kind of difficult, man. Some of the songs I got it kind of good. Some of them I noticed where it was kind of off. But I'm not sure if anyone else did. So if you're wondering, that is what that was about. But anyway, so we are going to be checking out some Beastie Boys. The song is called Girls. And yeah, so let's just go ahead and check this out. The Beastie Boys, they're awesome, you know what I mean? Like, they were dope. So he was saying, he was like, all I really want is girls. In the morning, it's girls. Because in the evening, it's girls. And he's like, I like the way they walk. And it's chill to hear them talk. I agree. She liked my home piece MCA. Some girl back in the day liked his homie MCA, and he said he would not give her any play. I think that's what that means, but if I'm wrong, let me know. He said he would not give her play. I asked him please, he said you may. Her pants were tight and that's okay. If she would dance, I would DJ. The Beastie Boy is like, lyrics were always kind of like, they're kind of funny, to be honest. It was like, her pants were tight and that's okay. If she would dance, I would DJ. That's just good stuff. If she would dance, I would DJ. We took a walk down to the bay. I hope she'll say, hey, me and you should hit the hay. What the heck, dude? He was like, me and you should hit the hay. Hit the hay? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. And you should hit the hay. He says, I should have probably guessed her gay. Is that really the lyrics? Hold up. Yeah, so on the other lyrics that I just saw, it says, it says, I should have probably guessed that they're gay, not her gay. And, that's tough. That's tough. Hey, me and you should hit the hay.
Mike D to my dismay.
try to get killed with those lyrics, my guy. He said that girls, he needs girls to do the dishes, clean up his room, and do the laundry, and in the bathroom. Oh, God. I dare you to come back and say that nowadays, man. You won't even make it out the studio before you're murdered, bro. That was just downright funny. That was a funny song. That was Beastie Boys, a song called Girls. Yeah, man, the Beastie Boys were dope though. Like, I like that beat. It's kind of dorky. It's kind of got like a dorky kind of funky kind of vibe to it. But yeah, I like it. It was actually not bad. So yeah, man. You guys tell me what you guys think of that. I thought it was kind of funny, to be honest. It seemed more like a comedy song to me than to actually be taken literal, but who knows. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, much love, deuces.